Success. What would life be without it? No matter what business you're in, there's nothing sweeter to the ear. Whether it's the sound of your first sale or your 10,000th customer.
Attention pasta lovers, Cremet Pasta has arrived.
For over 66 years, radio has been bringing the welcome sound of success to advertisers small.
That's just why you should shop at Big John's.
Medium.
Come to Connecticut Savings Bank
and
learn
large.
The new Remington Electroblade vibrating blade system has been an
In fact, this year alone, radio will work its sound magic for 800,000 different businesses. Retailers.
Sears, Walgreens, and Kmart.
Restaurants.
Wake up to the taste of the crystal sunrise.
Car dealers and four-wheeler dealers.
Are you the four dealer I heard about that cures sticker shock?
Yes, we are.
Oh, good.
From pizza parlors to Fortune 500 companies, 800,000 savvy marketers will spend more than $8 billion this year to communicate with radio's audience of over 190 million listeners.
John is on the air with a question or a comment. Hi, John.
Hi, Tom.
Hello there. Welcome to Talk.
I got a question for you.
Did I say 190 million listeners? I meant 190 million consumers. Consumers who tune into their favorite radio stations for more than 3 hours each day, every day of the year.
And good just barely morning to you. Nice to see you this morning.
Consumers who listen to and rely on radio from the very start of their day, who take the radio with them wherever they go. Consumers who can only be reached one by one by the direct, targeted, and personal medium known as radio. Radio. What would life be without it?
Would you strike 16 days for a $15,000 raise?
With all the entertainment and information choices available, why do 190 million Americans spend so much time listening to radio?
Cloudy and cold today, we could even see some snow flurries.
One reason is because it's always there. Like running water or electricity, radio is always available. It fits into our lives and complements the way we live.
All right, Funny Friday, let's go to the phone.
Hi, I'm Diane Johnson from Farmingville, and I've got the joke that's going to win today.
All right.
Everybody relates to radio. We tune into stations that are attuned to our needs.
Let's take a look at your commute heading towards Vancouver.
Everybody has two or three favorite stations, and we're loyal to our favorites. These points on the radio dial attract consumers by playing different kinds of programming or formats. There are over 50 different formats, each targeting a specific group of consumers, giving them information, music, and personalities that are meaningful to their lives. Some target the young, and the young at heart. Others appeal to a more mature audience.
Live from Washington, D.C., it's the Larry King Show.
We're back now. This is Tom Snyder sitting in for Michael Jackson, who returns on Monday.
It's make-believe ballroom time.
This is Ken Lamb again, and if you're a first-time listener, I hope you'll stay with us for a while. I think
each station's audience can be defined specifically by income, education, lifestyles, personal philosophies, and product use.
Do you consider sports your first love? Each week, Sports Illustrated takes you into the field.
The point is, for every station, there's a format. For every format, there's a consumer. And for every consumer, there's an advertiser.
We play your favorite music, 97 FM. 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2, number one.
Hello again, everybody, and welcome to Casey's Top 40. I'm Casey Kasem, and I'm all set to count down the 40 most popular songs in the USA. Our rankings come from...
Another reason for advertisers' phenomenal success with radio is that radio has personality. Personality your customers know and respond to.
You're caller 10. We're looking for caller 13. Try again, okay?
Okay.
FM 102, you want to be caller 13?
Yeah.
Try again next time. Bye.
Radio's personalities command listener loyalty.
What is it? C100 Magic Matt's buffer hotline.
I just wanted to say that I love your radio station and I love you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
How are you, man?
Hi.
That's good to talk to you. I've been listening to you all morning.
Thank you.
From talk show hosts to DJs.
Yes, you're on the air.
Oh, what's up, Howard?
Radio's personalities work for you, personally delivering your sales message.
Batteries included. It's a new electronics store. And this one, batteries included, is having its grand opening.
We at Del Taco are happy our Del Nachos are so popular.
The only problem
Roundtable, one of the last honest
recently,
pizzas.
Perkins Family Restaurant added 10 new delicious chicken dinners to their
every day we're bombarded by thousands of commercial messages. Clutter. Radio's personalities cut through clutter.
Hello, Americans. This is Paul Harvey. The new General Motors cars and light trucks leave nothing to your imagination.
And radio gives personality to its advertisers.
Hi, Tom Baudette from Motel 6 with a reply. A lot of you have written and said, Tom, we sure like that music there in the background. Why don't you stop talking about Motel 6 and let us hear it? Yeah, good enough. Here you go.
So you can talk directly to your best customers.
Ladies and gentlemen, the president of Purdue Foods, Mr. Frank Purdue.
Everybody's chickens are approved by the government, but only my chickens are approved by me.
And for delivering your message fast, there's nothing faster than the speed of sound.
Tuesday morning, December 6th, breaking story. A tanker truck struck a train in New Jersey about an hour ago. Listen.
First reports were of a fire in the FMC chemical plant.
Here at the Texan delegation, delegates are going wild, honoring their favorite son, George Bush, now the official nominee of the Republican Party.
There goes the solid, and it's off the pad. We have a liftoff. Liftoff of Atlantis.
Radio tells your customers what they want, when they want it, and where they can get it. From late-breaking headlines...
This is a special report on the NBC radio network. The crash of Pan Am Flight 103.
To traffic and weather reports.
37 degrees, sunshine, blue skies, milder later on today after a chilly start.
Music information to the latest hits.
From Hollywood, this is American Top 40. I'm Shadow Stevens with another weekly ride of the official Billboard chart.
Your message enjoys the access, credibility, and immediacy that radio is known and respected for. Plus, the flexibility to meet or beat your competition and to respond to changes in the market or even changes in the weather.
Meet dairy farmer Wayne Selby.
Even in the dead of winter, my milk's got to get through.
First sign of a cold, I take Alka-Seltzer plus cold medicine.
And radio is everywhere.
Billy Ocean and the color of...
At home.
Light FM.
In your car.
7, where the light
at the office.
For Friday morning, Righteous Brothers also
on the beach. In fact, over half of all Americans hear their favorite radio station within 1 hour of making their biggest purchase each day. That's 5 times better than newspapers and 10 times better than TV. So when radio delivers your sales message, the results are immediate.
Radio gets results.
I wouldn't be doing any of the business that I'm doing now if I wasn't advertising on the radio.
Radio gets results.
I had a customer, I can't remember exactly where they're from, but he said he drove 70 miles. At 5:30, he pulled off on the side of the road, called up and said, I heard your commercial. And he said, how do I get there? And I said, well, when will you be coming? He says, now.
Radio gets results.
Here's another reason radio works.
Doctor was this time, sexually speaking.
I have a problem. I fell in love with this.
Radio is interactive. Listeners not only tune in, but take part.
Go out and get yourself a boyfriend.
Radio listeners get involved with their favorite stations through contests, promotions, charities, and request lines.
55th caller right now at 955-9710. That's our contest number.
And radio stations are deeply involved with your community.
Country 103.5 proudly presents the Charlie Daniels Band in a special benefit concert.
On Madison Avenue, they call this value-added marketing, linking yourself with the needs, aspirations, and feelings of the community. Radio. What would advertising be without it? And what's the best way to use radio?
Do it with frequency!
That's right. Successful advertisers use radio the way consumers do. Frequently.
If ordinary beer is wet, does that mean new Michelob Dry is dry?
The more time people spend with radio, the more chances you have to tell them about your store, product, or service and stimulate sales.
For Mrs. Paul's, here's Mr. Paul.
Radio is a part of our lives. It should be a part of your advertising plan.
Ask a Volkswagen engineer.
Chuck Yeager for AC Delco.
America's dairy farmers have asked me to spend a little time talking to you about real butter.
Use Duration nasal spray.
How about an FTD Celebrate bouquet?
I'm not very
Magnavox.
Good
at smart choice. Very smart.
Ah, radio. The sound of successful advertising. It's music to the ears. And the best thing about radio? It sells. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 52 weeks a year.
Suzuki thinks your bot is worth a lot.
So whether you're selling snowshoes in Sun Valley or sunscreen in Sarasota, radio delivers the sound of success to your door. Ready to make a little noise? Radio. What would your business life be without it?